that matters on the chessboard are good moves and the actions you take to achieve this result. What I do is bide in the shadows, where I can strategically exploit the most vulnerable pawns. But this time had to be different. This time, I had to involve my hand directly. But let's get things in the right order. So I began the first phase of my plan.
Requesting the evacuation of all remaining personnel. Code Blue, repeat, this is a Code Blue emergency. Please respond, anyone, please. My name is Rebecca Jordan. I'm a doctor at the Aegis Medical Facility on the North Ball Islands. We have a problem of some magnitude here. There's a situation in the building that requires... There's been a terrible mishap. I think we've been exposed to some kind of gas, a corrosive agent that latches onto the lungs, warping people.
Watch my
car.
HQ here. Unlock codes received. We are remotely overriding the service access to Aegis Station. As explained during the brief, the data interchange device is still being tested for field use. Nevertheless, it will become your most important resource, allowing you to manage weapons, consumables, consult maps, health state, and above all, allow you to interact with any type of electronic device. Over.
Who the only person you believe?
Katie.
Why did you say grown up to be lying? Well, you said, well, Dad said that before.
Signs of a firefight and explosive residue. Proceeding with the mission. Over.
How'd you get him stuck like that? How'd you get him stuck like that?
It's about time you guys got here. You're with emergency response, right?
That's right, Agent Liev. How's the leg?
Oh, it hurts like hell. But I'll be alright. Can't move very far, though.
That's unfortunate. Listen, I need to search this place for survivors. I'll come back for you as soon as I can.
Survivors? Yeah, well, good luck with that. Anyway, I'll be waiting here. I just need a... rest my eyes a little.
For the car.
Okay.
We're filming.